Oh, I meant to do that. I meant to chat with everyone. Oh, well, we're going right into the new area. And this here is a fan favorite area.
Well, Captain.
Captain, the signal we followed here is definitely coming from somewhere nearby. But is it Olimar? You know, I have a good feeling about this. The captain can always sniff out when another captain is nearby.
Toro.
That's sort of gross. Well, whatever helps us find our cosmic drive key. If nothing else, we can have find more fruit here. Need to blow that up. Okay. I need to make more rocks. I need something special. Something we get right here. Bomb rocks or the pieces to the bridge? Neither! Pellet posies. How exactly do I get over there? Look for bridge fragments. Catching a ride on the pad. That's kind of cool. No. Okay. They're smart enough to use lily pads. It is indeed a miracle. Oh, and some bomb rocks. Oh, this thing. Can you not do that, please? You're annoying. Ah, that's the wrong button. Oh my god. I need my yellow dudes for that. found another way back. That's good. To pick it up. Ooh, I don't want to fight that. Come on, red dudes, we got a bridge to build. For bridge fragments, but no. Where are the rest of the bridge fragments? Not giving up on chucking somebody over there. But perhaps I should. Pikmin over there. It's not gonna lead me to where I wanna go. Maybe up over here. This is literally nothing. Oh. Another lily pad path over here. Here we go, there's definitely something up here. That's where the signal's coming from. Where are the other friggin' bridge fragments? Get up there. I'm actually confused on what I'm supposed to be fucking doing. I can't find the other bridge fragments. Okay, in here apparently. That doesn't make sense to me, but okay. That should complete the bridge. Spiders are nasty, by the way. The winged Pikmin. Pikmin take their own path. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I just need to put some Pikmin back. Pikmin can fly. Those wings ain't just for Whistle and Dixie. Now, winged Pikmin are not especially good fighters. They are worker bees. Just look at them go. Sake! Figured that out, thanks.
Oh.
don't even know where the fuck they are. Over here. Let's hope they make it. Because there they come running. Good. It ain't much, but it is fruit. After bridging the river, we secured another onion from a predator. This onion then sprouted winged Pikmin. These Pikmin can fly and traverse over water. More observation is needed to determine if any other characteristics they possess. Exploration day 10, blah blah blah. And they got nothing. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Pikmin 3 as we return to the Twilight River and try to track down that signal. As well as see any other fruit and goodies we can dig up. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.